visiting her dad right now in Vegas.
Not for compensation.
All the business stuff.